Hi, my name is Tommy, and I want to give you a quick introduction to a carpentry class we have here at Bevel Woodworking School. To start, we'll have a log ready prepared for you with a block screwed to the back so it's easy to hold in the vise. And you remove some of the back, approximately the size of the face you want to make. So it's a wood spirit. What we're carving here today. Okay, so we'll take off the back base. We're going to mark a line down the center, one third of the way out. Okay, and you take and take out the eyeliner. We will have examples carved stage by stage for you to follow. The eyes, the eyebrow, the nose, beard, and the final details. I'm looking forward to seeing you enjoy carving your own wood spirit here at Bevel Woodworking School.